after the pandemic and the impact on the supply chain, I mean, there are so many companies that are in trouble, I mean, debts, et cetera. So going there now and to ask them to invest in regenerative agriculture is totally crazy. So we need to, as companies, work together with the public, and we are trying to do that in Italy, even though it's not easy, but to try to put together public and private, because I just had a call before this call, you know, to make sure that we are able to create a situation of a financial viability of these small businesses, because, I mean, especially in Italy, I'm talking about Italy, where, I mean, we do 100% of our production in Italy. So it's a hyper-fragmented industry where all the companies are extremely weak financially after the pandemic, even more. So we cannot do just by ourselves. So it needs to be done together.